Are we seeing the Game of Thrones in Masaba land?
So currently, the leadership of Umkuka is for people from North Bugisu.
It's like traditional, of course. Two bulls cannot be in the same crowd.
And the two people, Wagabi Arire and Mudoma, are both from North Bugisu.
The current thing has been instituted by government. The political leadership is now that it's divide and rule. How do I very quickly convince this one? That is what is disturbing us.